let's do that there.
Ruffy's got the guy. Could be another Ruffy.
Is that a fish right there?
In the hole?
Yeah. Yeah. Is that yet another Ruffy? Oh, that looks
that
like a piece of coral that
is
covered in sediment. Or can we do a snap zoom on this yellow coral,
yes,
please?
We're here. I'm fine with that. Okay, video.
How does your current heading look, Sean?
I have to say, I'm blowing
this
like
looks
15
like a,
degrees.
This is very bright.
Solid,
totally.
Maybe?
Yeah. Why are the lights so bright right now?
I just follow high
pack and
try to get serious.
Okay. All right.
However that goes.
So we're going to take a look at this big red fish.
Okay, you can zoom in. He's hiding a bit. Maybe he'll turn.
This looks like a Ruffy, but it looks like it may be a different type of Ruffy than what we've been seeing. It's got the front part of its dorsal fin folded down, so I can't see if there's a notch between the two or if the spines go up even. Oh, there I see it. It's a little bit notched. Okay, so I think this is a Hoplostethis. Yes, it definitely is. This could be a different species than the ones we've been seeing more frequently, though. So I think Hoplostethis, but a different species.
Thank you, Bruce.